This is an automatic school bell controller in which up to 40 alarms can be controlled with the duration of each separately adjustable. The unit consists of a clock on the top and the next alarm time at the bottom. It is connected through relay output to this cable. This cable is now presently connected to this bell in series. So when this wire is short by the relay inside, the bell will ring. The settings are done through this cordless remote. Initially you can reset all the existing values. Now I have pressed the program down button. It shows alarm 1, 2, 3, their respective timings. To reset all, go to beyond the 40th alarm. When the DCI comes, press A and all the alarms are erased and the next alarm shows dash dash. To set the first alarm, press program down. It shows AL01 on the bottom and 700 and 00 on the top. So this indicates it's a random time, that is 700, and the duration is 00. So it will not ring at 7 a.m. To set the alarm 1, press the dash dash button. The hour is flashing. Enter the time in 24 hour mode. So if you want the alarm to be at 8:30 a.m., press 0, 8, 3, and the duration I have put 3 seconds. If you want to edit it again, you can press mute, it will get erased. Press the dash dash, enter the time. The second alarm I want to keep at 8:30 p.m. So I have to enter it as 20:30. Press dash dash, press 2 0 3 0 0 3, the duration. The next alarm I want to keep it at 11 p.m. 23 0 0 and 0 3, and the next one I want to keep as 11 a.m. 0 0 0 3. In this way all the alarms can be entered. Now and after all the alarms are set, press program up and it will come back to the real time mode, in which the top section shows the real time and the bottom section shows the next alarm time. The other settings include the clock setting. Press this PP button. The clock is flashing. Press program plus to set the hours. Press the menu button to press the to set the minutes. And once you are done, again press the PP button. There are other settings for the weekly schedule. For that, press this SFX button. So it shows today, day 1. Now today being Sunday, it should be set as day 1. If today was a Monday, press set it to day 2 by using this menu button. If it was Tuesday, day 3. Wednesday, day 4. 5, 6, 7, and back to 1. Now press the right arrow. The day 1, which are the alarms you need? Do you need from 1 to 15 or 1 to 40, all the 40 alarms, or being a Sunday you can keep it off? For day 2, press the volume right increase button and set the value again from off or 0, 1 to 15 or 1 to 40. Similarly for day 3, day 4, 5, 6 and 7, all the days the alarm can be set. Now other functions, I'm coming back to the day, today's day 1. Go again to the left, it shows the beep on. If you don't want that beep while you're setting the remote, you can keep it off. Press the volume left. This is the code. It should be set at 5698. If any other value, the clock will not function. Now the manually, if the alarm is to be pressed, press the power button. The next alarm below that, there is a LED that comes on and the alarm is also ringing. So this way it can be manually controlled. In case a particular alarm, now the next alarm is showing as 8:30 p.m. If that particular alarm has to be disabled, just press the mute button. So now you'll find that the next alarm 8:30 is flashing. It indicates that 8:30 alarm will not ring. After once 8:30 p.m. is crossed, the next alarm will ring after this and this flashing will stop. Thank you.